Welcome to the King of Angli Jiaolan. 20 years ago, Lee was expelled from the Mishima Zaibatsu when he betrayed Heihachi and sided with Kazuya at the King of Iron Fist Tournament 2. Thoughts of revenge consumed Lee for a long time, but eventually he realized that it was pointless to kill an old man who probably only had a few years left in his life at best. With that epiphany, Lee distanced himself from fighting and moved to a mansion in the Bahamas to lead a solitary life. One day, he discovered a huge sell-off of G Corporation's stock. Lee's intuition told him that something happened within the company. His intuition was correct. The Mishima Zaibatsu attacked G Corporation and caused significant damage to their research facilities. He also learned that the Mishima Zaibatsu was searching for a critical component needed to complete one of their projects. Oddly enough, an announcement was made for the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4 around the same time. Lee's fading passion for fighting was rekindled, along with his resentment towards the Mishima clan. Lee decides to enter the tournament under disguise in order to prevent the Mishima Zaibatsu from discovering his true identity. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. You win.
Let's go.
Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Yeah! fight. Round one. Fight. You lose. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
You lose. Round two. Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
final round. Fight.
Mr. Lee, the new combat prototype is finished, sir.
This one better work to spec.
Yes, combat experiments were conducted against Heihachi. 10.23 seconds into the experiment, combat unleashed a 50-hit combination. Heihachi was completely helpless.
Excellent.
Fist to 4.